We're all locked up in the house. I thought we'd all be crazy-er by now. It's driving me fucking crazy. We got some cool songs for you, some surprises. We'd like to take you into the fire!
Thank you.
job, BJ. Well, I do a song for you now. You'll probably always be special to me. I wrote this in, oh man, in Germany, like 1978. So that means I was only six, all right? I do the math here. It was our first song. It came out in Europe, came a hit. It came back to America after a couple of years. Still struggling. Finally got a record deal. This song started it all. This song called Breaking the Chains. Next week, I got invited to go to L.A. They're bringing back Headbangers Ball. Remember that? And I'm like, you're shitting me. I've been missing that show for so long. So they gave me a call, and they said, well, if you can come to L.A., I'll get you off that mountain you live on and come to our first show with Robert Englund, who's played, you know, Freddy Krueger. So it's going to be me and Robert doing the first episode of Headbangers Ball next Wednesday. It'll be fun, and hopefully it'll come out soon. So I'm looking forward to that, because I love Robert Englund. Anyway, speaking of that song and movie, and of course that young little girl you wouldn't even recognize, Patricia Arquette, she was the girl when she grew up, in all ways. I didn't do that. Song off the title track of the movie, Dream Warriors. So good, ain't it cool? Cool. We got in last night, man. We played all over the country in a lot of casinos. And I walked in, I go, I think I'll have a drink before I go to bed. And then I said, well, I think I'll have another. And she goes, oh, no, you won't. And I was like, what? She goes, you can only have one drink every 40 minutes. I go, oh, fuck, how am I going to get drunk? It's impossible. But that's the rules, so that's the way it is. So just tell me if you want to have a beer, you need to go buy a six-pack, get it up to your room. I mean, it was a song, we always called this our tongue-in-cheek song. It's just it's all sarcasm, in all meant and good. The song called You Just Got Lucky.
Thank you.
That was a fun one, huh? Good to see my old friends out there. Oh, I'd love to have a cocktail, but boy, if there was something in there, I'd be really pissed at you. Or maybe I wouldn't be. Oh, so much to do, so much to say, so many songs. Oh, I got a good song for you. This is a great song to sing to because everybody's gone through this experience. Everybody. I don't care if you're gay or straight, or everybody's had this emotion. A little song called Alone Again.
Thank you.
I can feel my soul going down below. And I searched so long, but I couldn't bring you home. So now I'm alone with say, why do you always play that song? And I go, because we love playing it, and we just don't want to play all the hits, because there's more than that after 15 records. So we do this song because it was one of our favorite tunes we wrote back in 91, and it's kind of relevant now, because the whole world seems to be going into a hell in a handbasket. This song was kind of like that. A little song called Too High to Fly. It's about the politicians.
Took me down.
John, take me for a ride. Our new one is pretty cool too. So I raised a snake, and that snake was alone. 7 miles, baby, I rode the king's highway, and I slipped into a dream. Watch my soul, it slip away. Hear the angels sing to me. Come on. thought, man, I'm not ready to go. I gotta stop this shit and get my life together. Then I remembered, ain't no greater high than playing music. They said, baby, you don't have to leave us this way. Baby, you don't have to leave us this way. Baby, you don't have to leave us this way. Baby, you don't have to leave us this way. Songs to play another 2 hours. That'd be cool, huh? Damn, that's a lot. Let's see. You want to hang? We'll hang. John's got a little riff for you. Thank you. me, babe. It's not love the way you care. It's not love when you're saying you're coming home, babe, but you're not there. But you're not there. All I can do is sit there and cry the blues, yeah. Blues a little bit, huh? All right. Over here on my right with Chris McCarville. He actually built this bass. Show what you can do, buddy, on that homemade bass. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, you tired yet? That's a pretty big no. We have a couple left in us, huh? I got a cool song for you. I'm always telling like these stories about why this song was written. I was sitting in Puerto Vallarta down in Mexico. Shit, seems like another lifetime ago. And I'm sitting out at the beach, it's a little acoustic guitar, and these seals are barking in the background. And of course, I had a bottle of tequila with me. Which is, it's like the law down there. You have to carry tequila at all times in Mexico. So I just came up with this song, you know, wrote on the size of a magazine, and never thought much about it. And a couple years later, this is what came of it. It kind of goes like this, as they say, didn't it? In my dreams, it's still the same. Your love is strong, it's still. We'll be right back. Carvel on bass. Our badass motherfucking drummer on the drums, DJ. Now can we have a beer? Has it been 40 minutes, really? Yeah. That's a crazy-ass shit room, man. You gotta start drinking at 1 in the afternoon. That's a funny rule, man. Anyway, God, so much we could do this song and millions of them. I didn't know he'd written so many damn songs.
Hello. Thank you all for coming out tonight, first of all, man. We really, really appreciate it. It's time to get rock and roll going again, no, right? It's been a minute. So here's to you. And here's to a good friend, George Lynch, one of the greatest guitar players ever, man. Come on, give it up for him, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
much. Appreciate it. Since you've been so kind to us tonight, we're gonna let you friends pick the next song. How about like a nice tender love ballad? Or like something meddling in your face? No, no, you gotta fucking decide. Fast or slow? I'll pick it for you. Tooth and nail. Have a great night. Keep your money in your pocket. See you guys soon, huh? Thank you so much.